kid throwing down in front of me. Hopefully the GoPro picked it up. This lake right here is the one from the movie Sweet Home Alabama. Flying over all these trees and close to the water, you know, of course with this much altitude, no problem to glide back to the field. Gavin's son was over there at that football field doing football practice. So he went over there to throw it around a little bit. We're gonna fly over. They opened the new Publix by my house, and we haven't flown to the house since we moved in it. So we're gonna fly over there today. Early, it's 4:45. Sunset isn't until like 6:15 or something, 6:30. But the weather's good, so we're gonna go ahead and go early. Before we left. Guys, another rock quarry over here not far from my house. That's a big old hole. I don't know how long they've been digging in here, but just taking out an absolute ton of, I think it's some kind of granite stone. A lot of it in this kind of general area. Been a gorgeous afternoon. It is 5 o'clock now. It's Saturday the 11th. This is the new public shopping center that they just put in. Out front looks good, but it's tiered 3 times, but it would be a good out. Paramotor here, I'd go for the back of Publix. But this is the neighborhood that I live in. That are very interested in it. That's my house right over there. Dynamite over here, I could hear them from my house. Private airport. A guy built a hangar home over here. a long time ago, like 20 years ago maybe, and I have never been down this runway, never flown over here before. So that's pretty cool. I saw that there's a couple planes parked on the side of the runway. I saw that once the leaves come off the trees. So this will be cool. I've been wanting to get up here and look around. I'd love to meet the guy that owns it. I guess one day I'll try. Airplane, I'm sure it's good for us. It would be down inside this tunnel of trees. I imagine it could be pretty tricky. Couple of really nice little Cessnas. this land back here was kind of swampy. That I'm aware of, this is the only power line that crosses this massive field. But I don't know that for certain, so I'll be extra careful here. I was just coming back here checking on Pablo. That was a successful job.
Close enough.
Nice job.
Thanks for that drink.